Hello friends, welcome back. Okay, so now we are gonna give a size here to our field. Okay, it's about 12 to 13. Okay, you can move label from here to there. Okay. Give a size a little bigger. Okay. Okay, first we move this one from here to, we go to the property. And then visible true to false. Okay. Here is our ID text field. Okay, and next we start from. Okay, so arrange your field and your label anywhere you can move, left, right, or center, anywhere. Okay. And we move this text here. Okay, and our ID field should be here. Okay, that's it. Okay. Okay, that's it. Okay, and next I'm going to show you how to get data grid view. Okay, just click on data grid view. Okay, and then just drag and drop. Okay. Just drag and drop. here, okay, and now we make a little setting here for our data grid view. Okay, we go there and then go to property, and then first we are going to fill up this autofill. Okay, just click on fill, auto size column mode, okay, fill, okay, and also find where is duck, we duck into the bottom here, okay. Okay, that's nice. Okay, so now let me show you if I play this one and then how it look like. Okay, this is our farm look likes. Okay. Okay, now we are going to create a button. Okay, button here. Okay, okay, and we set the property. Okay, first we change the font bold and 12. Okay, and then we are going to change the text. The first one is okay, add new, okay, and make a little bigger. Okay, and move a little left side. Okay, and now okay, we just use add, that's it, because we I need to use picture here, icon picture, so that's it. Okay, and now I'm gonna choose a picture. Okay, so just click on background image, or you can use this one, image here. Okay, just click on here, local import, and here is our icon, so add. So we move this picture into the left, okay, that's it, and we move text into the right, okay, middle to the right, that's it, okay, and we move a little bit smaller, that's it, okay. So now we can also create another button. We just copy and paste. Okay, just copy. Okay, paste. And this button is our update button. Okay, and we go to property. Okay, this is our update button. Okay, and then copy and paste again. And we change this text. Okay, this text change to delete. Okay, and we change the picture input. Okay, that's it. Okay, and we make a little bigger. That's it. And we need one more button. Next video, I am going to add codes for save, update, delete. So please like and subscribe our video. And thanks for watching. Stay with us.